This company was started in the year 1985 by the Mysore Kirloskars as a joint venture between Warner and Spacey and the Mysore Kirloskars. And in 2002, the entire company was taken over by Miven Group. We are in the turning machine segment, and right now we have 22 versions of this machine. We have ISO 9000 2001, we follow that. And we have taken a CE marking also, so that we can go ahead with the global market as well.
Prior to using solid edge, we did a lot of manual work. The error rate was significant, and the time taken to make the design and developmental work was very high. So we thought of going for the solid edge.
We evaluated various CAD software and found solid edge with synchronous technology to be the most efficient. It has the functionality to import 2D drawings into it and does changes in the designs much faster and quicker. Person from manufacturing unit can understand and visualize the designs much better from the ST3 drawings. It's because of all these features that we decided on solid edge for our company.
In any machine tool industry, there are a lot of things which don't necessarily follow a set pattern, and we require corrections. For helping us out in this direction, we feel that the software from Solid Edge has helped us a lot. Basically, in the 3D mode, we are able to understand what are the pros and cons, what are the clearances, so the unnecessary, the time wasted in correction is eliminated, which is very huge.
Using solid edge synchronous technology, it's very easy to create 3D models. It facilitates quick updates in the designs and allow history-free modeling, reducing the limitations faced by the design. All these features make design concepts clear to the entire team.
Using synchronous software technology, we have reduced design cycle time by 50 to 60%.
In our company, around 80% of the designs are now being done using solid edge synchronous technology, and remaining 20% are being done using other 2D CAD software. It's very easy to design and simulate the working of in-place assembly parts like way block carriage, tailstock, steady rest movement, and other components of a CNC turning machine.
Our designers are also very confident to communicate with our customers and their requirement and their cost concepts.
Synchronous technology has made component editing much faster. If a customer provides us with a 3D model, we can do modification in the design and send it back to the customer for approval. Instant modification makes the designing process much faster.
Devolting Incorporation, who is a partner of Siemens PLM software, has supported us, giving us all the latest information about solid edge software, and we are hoping the same in future also.
I'll definitely recommend solid edge synchronous technology to all our suppliers and vendors. It has led to huge saving in terms of time for us in completion of the projects due to its faster design capabilities. This software has allowed us to take on more new projects and grow our business further.
Whatever little association we have had with Siemens, it has been very good. And in the solid edge also, it has been good. So I feel that in the future, we'll join hands and see how, from there, how we take it.